Aotearoa, New Zealand is a unique geographical and geological place in the Pacific. As well as being part of the infamous Pacific Ring of Fire, we're also on a collision course with two of the Earth's major tectonic plates. Whilst this gives us our stunning landscapes, it also puts us at risk from natural hazards such as earthquakes, tsunami, volcanoes, and landslides. At GNS Science, our valuable research learns from the past and forecasts the future, building and sharing the trusted knowledge that Aotearoa depends on. With over 9,000 items of monitoring equipment spread right across the motu and beyond, every minute of every day, GNS gathers the best information available about Aotearoa's natural hazards. That rich data is then assessed by our science experts. It is their advice that our national decision makers rely on to help keep New Zealanders safe from harm. The work we do at GNS informs the design of our critical national infrastructure, our built environment, and it improves our resilience to climate change. We share our science with government and councils to help guide their planning. We stand shoulder to shoulder with first responders, like civil defense emergency management groups, and our scientists put their boots on the ground to support iwi and communities to help them withstand what nature throws at us. The true value of the investment New Zealanders make in GNS is evident in almost every aspect of our lives. Natural hazards are part of our country's DNA, but so too is GNS Science.